It was one mother's nightmare she insisted the world had to see. Her 14-year-old son, Emmett Till's tortured body, was found in a Mississippi river after he was accused of flirting with a white woman. Now, 63 years later, the Justice Department is reopening the case after receiving unspecified new information. There's speculation it's connected to a book published a year ago.
I cooperated fully with the FBI's investigation, and I was happy to do so. And I gave them all my research materials, including my interview with Carolyn Bryant.
Here we go.
In his book, Timothy Tyson revealed that Carolyn Bryant, who testified that Emmett whistled at her, admitted it was a lie.
She said that nothing that boy did could ever justify what happened to him.
Bryant's husband and brother-in-law were charged and acquitted back in 1955 by an all-white jury. Later, they confessed to a reporter, knowing they couldn't be retried. Both are now dead. Emmett's cousin, who was with him the night he was kidnapped, told me last year the family wanted the case reopened.
Can you forgive?
Oh, yes. I can't afford to hate. Hate destroys a hater. I can't carry that.
Regardless of whether charges are ever filed, the new investigation means Emmett Till has not been forgotten. Rahima Ellis.